Let's cross live now to Osun State for the inauguration of the Osogbo Ring Road.
Where's darkness under sight of light? Evaporated at a gleams of light. You're the light that makes my face shine bright. As I look your face, I become the light. Where's darkness after sight of light? Evaporated at the gleams of light. You're the light that makes my face shine bright, so bright. And as I look your face, I become the light. As I look your face, Jesus,
your face,
I become the light. Somebody declare faith.
Where's darkness after sight of light?
Evaporated.
Evaporated at the glimpse of light.
Tomorrow say you're the light.
The light makes my face shine bright.
As I look your face.
As I look your face, I become the light.
Somebody declare it. Guarada Imolado Okoko Parada Imolado Okoko Parada Imolado Okoko.
A full clover leaf interchange and host of other items of work. However, due to economic meltdown, sometimes in 2014, the administration of Ogbeni Rauf Aregbesola was unable to complete the project. The project is divided into four segments, with each segment connected with roundabout or interchange in Osogbo Metropolis, namely Osogbo Iwo Road to Osogbo Gbagan Road, 1, 2, Osogbo Gbagan Road to Osogbo Ilesha Road, then Osogbo Ilesha Road to Osogbo Ibokun Road, then number 4, Osogbo Ibokun Road to Osogbo Ikirun Road. The administration of Senator Dr. Nuruddin Jackson Ademola Adeleke took the bull by the horn upon assumption of office to complete the outstanding two segments of the road, which is Osogbo Ilesha Road to Osogbo Ibokun Road and Osogbo Ibokun Road to Osogbo Ikirun Road, also known as Stadium Roundabout to Okebale Roundabout to Ilesha Garage Roundabout, with a total length of 6 kilometers. The overall width.
Where's darkness under sight of light? Ever pouring out of the gleams of light? You're the light that makes my face shine bright. As I look your face, I become the light. Where's darkness after sight of light? Evaporated are the gleams of light. You're the light that makes my face shine bright, so bright. And as I look your face, I become the light. As I look your face, Jesus,
I become.
Ashu. Oh, security. Hello, move. Hello, you two, move. Hello, please. We don't want to waste time here. Okay? Awa konsa raso Olorun oba. Awa konsa raso Olorun oba. Oba ti odo.
You are you rasi wa.
Awa konsa raso Olorun. Oya. Awa konsa
raso Olorun oba.
Awa konsa raso Olorun oba. Oba ti odo.
You are you rasi wa. Awa konsa raso Olorun oba.
Awa konsa raso Olorun oba. Oya. Awa
konsa raso Olorun oba. Awa konsa raso Olorun oba. Oba ti odo ju adura ti wa.
Awa konsa
raso Olorun oba.
Oluwa mi bo dupe. Oluwa mi mo dupe.
Oluwa mi mo dupe.
Mo dupe, mo dupe, mo dupe. Mo wa dupe o.
Oluwa mi
Once again, thank you and welcome to Osun State, the state of the living springs. Serving and former members of National Assembly, notably Senator Olubi Ifadeyi Ajagunla, Speaker, Osun State Assembly, Right Honorable Adewale Egbedun. Other honorable members of Osun State House of Assembly here present, SSG, Alhaji Teslim Igbalaye, Chief of Staff, Alhaji Kazim Akinlaye, HOS, Ayonlaye Aina, other members of the State Assembly Council here present, Permanent Secretaries, GM, and executive, you know, secretary. Service commanders here present, PDP State Party Chairman, Honorable Sunday BC. Other political functionaries here present, our royal father, our Baba, I use you as a point of contact, Baba Wataja of Oshogo Oba Jimo, Oye Tunji Olani Pekun, and other royal fathers here present, and chief contractor, Madam Grace Omolori Okoya, Iya lawyers and Baba lawyers, various social and political groups here present, I recognize my sister, Sister Anseli Chomrikal. I greet you for coming today. Security operatives, gentlemen of the press, ladies and gentlemen, it is with gratitude to God and the universe that I warmly welcome you to this commissioning event. This is another key milestone in our administration, drive to upgrade the capital city of Osun State. I appreciate the presence of my lovely dear brother, Engineer Governor Seyi Makinde, to witness the outcome of good governance in the state of the Living Spring. Today's gathering is another manifestation of the strong bond of brotherhood between Oyo and Osun states. Your Excellency, welcome to the cradle of Yoruba land, Yoruba race, Osun State. I must also pay tribute to my brother, the former governor of Osun State, Ogbeni Rauf Aregbesola. His administration started the Osogbo Ring Road project before it was abandoned by the previous government. Today, Ogbeni Rauf Aregbesola must be happy at the final completion of this project. At the inception of our administration, I had promised my God and the people of Osun State that I would not abandon project inherited from my predecessors. It is my considered view that the public projects are public assets, which must not be wasted on the altar of political vendettas. I followed my conviction by directing my team to compile a list of all abandoned projects and submit a plan of completion. Based on the plan of action, our administration has completed several projects across the sectors in under 100 days. We completed the Osogbo Ikiru Road dualization with full solar street light. It has been open to use since then. We expanded the inherited reconstructed of Iwo Osogbo Road to include dualization of a major internal road inside Iwo. We completed several abandoned projects inside Osun State University, including the one at Isale Osun, which was neglected for almost 11 years. Aside from our resolve to complete inherited projects, the road we are about to commission has as important significance for the economic well-being and safety of our people. Before our assumption of office, we had reports of multiple fatal accidents and traffic gridlock on the road. Many voters actually demanded completion of the road during the electioneering campaign. I thank God that today we fulfill our promise to the people of our dear state. The completion of the dualization within record time has expanded economic growth of the capital city. It will save our people from untimely death and injuries. I must, however, advise against reckless driving and breaching of driving safety protocols. We are recording increasing accidents on many freshly completed roads due to overspeeding and one-way driving. I appeal to the road user to be safety conscious. I am therefore directing security agencies and road safety authorities to enforce safety codes on our brand new roads. The Minister of Works should also consider the possibility of constructing speed breakers where necessary. We must secure our people as we providing better roads and in services across the sector. In fact, We may even introduce speed limit so that we'll not be having accidents anymore. As I earlier, you know, promised our people, the commissioning of several completed projects continue to mark our 2 years in office. From over 150 kilometers of completed roads, the commissioning crew move to the Iresi town next week to be followed by other towns. I reassure Osun people that our administration will not relent in our desire to satisfy their developmental needs. We will not relent until our infrastructure is fixed and until collective responsibility is achieved in our dear state. Ladies and gentlemen, it is my honor to invite my brother, Engineer Governor Seyi Makinde, to commission this completed realization project. I thank you all for listening. May God bless you.
Efuko mi na ipile Osun ni atewo dada o. Come on. Show us your
leg. Aha. More music on trendybeats.com.
Thank you very much.
Your Excellency, my dear brother, the Executive Governor of Osun State, I call him Distinguished Excellency. So Ademola Jackson Nuruddin Adeleke. Imale! Let me start the already established protocol by my brother. However, there are one or two individuals that I will have to greet directly. The National Assembly members are here. I greet you, distinguished senator. Also, I'm here with. I'm here with Senator Mansurat Sumanu. I also came with a member of the PDP National Committee. The Deputy National Secretary. It looks like some people are blocking the signal from from this. I'm here with the Deputy National Secretary of our great party, Honorable Kosh Koshedo. Let me also use this opportunity to recognize our service commanders. Just like you're doing in Oyo State, let me thank you for your hard work in keeping our people in Osun State safe and secure. Emoki gbogbo eyin ori ade orun leke emo fi kabiyesi atauja ti osogbo mo fi won se point of contact emo ki yin o kabiyesi o kade pe lori ki bata pe lese ki esin oba ko je oko pe o eminent personalities, distinguished invited guests, gentlemen of the press, distinguished ladies and gentlemen. Emi na mo fe kori igba ti mo de bi ni o, but I cannot match up. Tori pe won ma so pe e ba gbe omo oba fosun, sugbon odo oba gan ti gbe fosun. So mo ti so pe okay, Osun carry go. In other places I will compete, but not singing or dancing. Let me congratulate my brother. This is 2 years in office. This is halfway into an impactful tenure. And we're commissioning projects all over the place. So you actually don't need eternity to impact the people. So I thank you, my brother. And this is not about data. It's not about Nigeria Bureau of Statistics. When some people, some of them parrot, they will say, Nigeria Bureau of Statistics said, this much road has been done, or this is the how the economy is performing. House to hear, I was counting new building projects. Right. So this one is not for real. The people, they know what they are getting. So I congratulate Governor Adeleke and also the people of Osun State for your choice. And I congratulate him for delivering dividend democracy to the people of Osun State. And what is the reward for hard work? What for? So, give him more work for another. Can people still hear? Okay, I think some people out there are blocking the. They're blocking the signal. I'm so happy to be here this afternoon to celebrate the good work that is going on in Osun State. And I want to, on behalf of our people, you know, I'm not saying Osun people, our people now, because Osun and Oyo were one. not just by language, culture and tradition alone, but for me and my brother, we're one in ensuring that our decisions put our people first. Myself and my brother were one in the task of ensuring that when you have public money that has been spent on a project, whether by an administration, two, three administration before its time, he has completed it and value has been extracted for the good people of Osun State. Because I was giving a brief history and he himself mentioned it. This road was started by Governor Aregbesola. He didn't say that, I won't take the credit. Maybe if I finish it, then the credit will go to someone else. He has completed it, and when he and T Oba Ibere Oshonise and Toba Fioriti Dokwi. So thank you for completing this. This is cementing your position of leadership. And am I going to round up? We go 2 years and a little bit. I am glad that Nigeria has become too advanced for mediocre, a mind that cannot think one inch deeper. Because such minds, they are the ones that will think, Emikomo Bere project here, Emikoni Makpariye. Now we have new set of leaders coming up now. Oh, he did also say that, we belong to different political parties. Poor of Osun State must come first, and they have been put first. Osun State people, they've made their 2 years ago, they made a political choice. To PDP. Then somebody got distracted a little bit after the Edo and Ondo elections. And he said that they are coming now for Osun and Oyo. The people, are you not waiting for them? You will show them. Well, I want to assure them that the game is not also over in Edo and Ondo. We are challenging the result court. We are law-abiding people and party. And we believe Pe Okuti wants to see Ese Ajade Agbe Okuyega Agbe Jade. I can't keep thanking my brother for breaking out, you know, of the mold of the usual politicians and doing something unusual. So I can only encourage you, and I promise you my support in the battle ahead. So we're here to commission the completed dualization of stadium roundabout Okebale roundabout, Elisha Garage roundabout road. Surely, this is a significant road to the economic development of Osun State. As we say in Oyo State, where road goes, Sherman Toman Tele, development. So where road goes, development follows. And it's about Nile along the road, Emma Tao, because Amare Kona, Wamba Amule Sibi. So don't sell your land just yet. Once most of the project they come together, the value of your land will be times 3 times 4. So just wait. So the saying is not limited to Oyo State, though, because the completion of this project, we have been assured, is going to bring economic benefit to all of this neighborhood. And then in the car driving here, I asked my brother, I said, how many kilometers of light up have you done? And he told me they've done 250 kilometers. I started with a proof of concept, 20 kilometers in Oyo State, the first phase. The second phase, 250 kilometers. And then this next phase, I think we've done about 50, 60 kilometers more. But the point I'm trying to make is, I did all of this in 6 years. He has done 250 kilometers in 2 years. So, quite frankly, Imale Tidesi, Osun State. Eba Jekoku Oki Okukuko Pada Mo. Share DJ Kokwada. Stick with Imale. It is working and it will continue to work. So, one of the surest ways of tackling the economic quagmire we're currently experiencing is for solutioners to do their best to implement policies and projects that will impact their people. Of course, we must still fight for the reforms that will lead to true federalism, because federalism has been practiced and unfortunately, by the proponents of true federalism, they are moving us more towards a unitary type of government. But for us, I told my brother, we, in this Southwest, though, himself and myself, we are the true progressives. Tori pe bi Osun se je credo Yoruba race ni Oyo je asiwaju. So ti Odo ba wa gbagbe orisun e ko le gbe. So we will continue to lead the pack and provide good leadership for our people. Eni o nse ojo oro to po. It is a day to rejoice with my brother, Governor Ademola Adeleke. It is a day to rejoice with the good people of Osun State, because something good has happened to them. My prayer is that something good will continue to happen to all of us. Ninu le eni kokan wa, ninu ebi eni kokan wa, nkan to dara ni a ma sele nibe o. And may we continue to reap the benefit of good leadership. May we continue to experience a new crop of leadership that understand that leadership is all about the people. Once again, my own dear brother, His Excellency Governor Ademola Adeleke, I thank you for having me here and giving me the honor of commissioning the completed dualization of Stadium Roundabout, Okebale Roundabout, Ilesha Garage Roundabout. I want to thank you and say may God bless you all. I will now move to the point where I will commission the project to the glory of God and for the good people of Osun State.
Gómìnà ìpínlẹ̀ Ọ̀yọ́, Kínní Àṣẹ̀yí Mákindé, ọmọ tó Mákindé, ọmọ Abigail Mákindé, Òṣèláì Eoo, Ìbàdàn ọmọ Ajo Rosun, Ṣèyí Mákindé, ọmọ Látúbọ̀sún, Ìbàdàn ọmọ Ajẹ́gbín yóò fi Karanfọ́ rí mu, Ìbàdàn ọmọ Apata Mọ́já, máa pátápátá ẹ̀gbọ́dọ̀ ọjà o, Ìbàdàn Mọ́já Mọ́já bẹ Zikara o Ajulẹ̀ro. Ṣèyí Mákindé ọmọ Látúbọ̀ sun ọmọ Abigail Mákindé ó ṣe láyé o tó ṣàtìlẹyìn fún Gómìnà Adémọlá.
Imole deo kukupalada evaporated.
You're the light that makes my face.
The light that makes my face shine bright.
As I look your face, Jesus,
as I look your face,
I become the light. Somebody do, let's say,
let's help us out the sides of light.
Evaporated.
Magnanimity of Mr. Governor. The project was awarded by the previous administration of Governor Rauf Aregbesola. That was in 2012. And the project was unable to be completed due to economic meltdown sometimes in 2014. So we have another administration after Rauf Aregbesola. They carried out their own intervention on it. But the father of all intervention was the one that was executed by this present administration, led by Senator Dr. Nuruddin Jackson Ademola Adeleke. The project has been completed now to the glory of God and service of the people of Osun State. Thank you.
Okay, can you tell us the economic impact of this project?
Well, thank you very much. As the name signifies, this road is known as Obadi Soji Aderemi East Bypass. The road is constructed to ensure that traffic volume within the nerve center, within the city center of Oshogbo, is diverted, such that people who don't have much to do with the city center, which is the Oshogbo metropolis, don't need to get into the intra-city. They have to take the east bypass to other neighboring towns. Thank you.
Okay. So I have with me here the Honorable Commissioner for Information and Public Enlightenment in Osun State. The person of Honorable
Kolako
Alimi. Tell us more about the development agenda of Ademola Adeleke.
Well, thank you very much. I have to congratulate the people of Osun State because we are so lucky to have the kind of governor that we have, His Excellency Senator Ademola Jackson Nuruddin Adeleke, popularly known as Mr. Performer and Imole. If you have to sectorize it, putting it in first and foremost in terms of welfare of the people, Anybody that is conversant with the news will know that recently our governor has just approved 75,000 naira plus as minimum wage in Osun. While some states are currently on strike, the workers in the Osun state are rejoicing. And they have actually made a pronouncement that by May 1, the workers' day, that they will come out publicly to endorse the governor for the second term. That is not strange, because apart from the issue of minimum wage, the governor has been paying the salary regularly, the promotion and the arrears of salaries on half salary is being paid by the governor. At the same time, the issue of pensioners. When you see the last time, if you witness it, the pensioners in Osun State, they gave an award to the governor. And that is in terms of welfare. And in terms of empowerment, the governor has released about 3 billion naira for the cooperative people in the state so as to empower our peasant traders. That in terms of empowerment. In terms of agriculture, the governor has sourced for states about 31 tractors for the farmers in the state so as to enhance mechanized farming. At the same time, farming inputs are being distributed to the farmers, at the same time, fertilizers. When you now come back in terms of health, currently in the primary health sector, we have about 332 focal health centers. The governor is rehabilitating toward health organization standard, WHO standard. The governor has embarked on it, and we have rehabilitated about 200 now, completed with 24 hours light, powered by solar, and borehole water, constant supply of water, and other medical equipment. At the same time, the governor organized what is known as Imale Medical Outreach, whereby doctors are organized to carry out operations for the people that are suffering from one ailment or the other, but they lack the capacity, financial capacity, to do such operations. This is in terms of health. When you now come back in terms of infrastructure, road infrastructure, currently, as we are going, as we are talking, anybody that's conversant with Osun State will know that we are doing 3 flyovers. We have 2 in Osogbo and we have 1 in Lilefe. The 2 in Osogbo are almost completed. And we have dualized roads from Lameko in Osogbo, then to the old garage, which was commissioned the last week by our former president, Olusegun Obasanjo. Today, this road was actually started by former governor Ralph Aregbesola, inherited by last administration but abandoned. But our governor, Imale, has shed light on it and has completed the road. The road is a circular road, ring road, round Osogbo. At the same time, we are dualizing a road from Ereja Square in front of Kabi Esiowo Obokwo Ijesha Land Palace to True Beauty to the Akure Ilesa Expressway. So many that I cannot count enough. Thank you very much.
Thank you, sir. Spokesperson to the governor is also here to speak more on this.
Yes, what I will just say simply is that Mr. Governor is a good governance agent. He has delivered on all the indices that you can talk about. He has delivered on road, water, health, education, and of course infrastructure. So what I will just round it up is this, that Osun is a unique state where you have a governor who has delivered the job of 8 years in 2 years. So it's Mr. Performer, is the action governor. Thank you very much.
Darkness of the sight of light, evaporated at the gleams of light. You're the light that makes my face shine bright. As I look your face, I become the light. Where's darkness of the sight of light? Evaporated at the gleams of light. You're the light that makes my face shine bright, so bright. And as I look your face, I become the light. Imole de o kukumalada.
evaporated.
You are the light that makes my face.
The light that makes my face shine bright.
As I look your face, Jesus,
as I look your face,
I become
the light.
Somebody do, let's say,
let's have the light of light.
Evaporated.
Imola deo, okoko parada.